the ball to me, Becky.
Okay.
Ow, what was that for?
I'm sorry. I'm so sorry, Kristen. I don't even know how that happened.
That's okay. I wonder why the ball moves the way it does.
Hi, I'm Dr. Hundeswish, and I can tell you all about the soccer ball and its energies. Well, you see, kids, before you kick the ball, it has potential.